His last public appearance after 65 years of service. The 95-year-old prince, also known as the Duke of Edinburgh, met with the Royal Marines at Buckingham Palace earlier today. He still appears at Queen Elizabeth's side from time to time when she greets the public. This photo of the couple was taken today, just before the prince's final public event.